Well, over 1,500 people came out for the 12th annual Chester Community Fair in Delaware County today. It was held at the Better Living Center on Yarnall Street. Kids bounced the day away. They ate water ice, got their faces painted, had an all-around good time out there. Healthcare company Keystone First also provided on-site health screenings. And 800 kids got brand new book bags filled with supplies for the upcoming school year. Oh, I used to love my book bag.